thank you for giving him or her to us, sharing our life as a friend and a source of love, affection, and joy on our journey in this life. In your compassion, comfort us in our grief. Give us faith to commend this friend to your care, as you gave him or us to care for during this life. And give us hope that we may one day be united around your throne, where you live and reign.
We're at the Humane Society of San Bernardino. The event is the Blessing of the Pets, which occurs around October 3rd, normally around the feast day of St. Francis of Assisi, to blessing of all animals and all of creation.
They need blessings too. So I'm fostering her, and hopefully I find her a home because she's 9. And her owner, she couldn't keep her because she had to move. Her husband passed away.
It came about as a conversation of just wanting to, family and pets are so connected together, and there's such great love and healing and hope between them, that it was a unique opportunity to bring that together in a very short worship service where people may offer up prayers for their sick animals, for those who are cruelly treated, for the loving and caring companions they have, but also those that have died before us. And so that's that opportunity available.
Oh, I just wanted him to be blessed. So, you know, and he's getting older, and, you know, you just never really know. So, yeah, he's definitely a part of our family.
It also brings them a feeling that they're closer to their Lord. And also, it's an opportunity to share grief and sorrow. And also to maybe make a statement that cruelty and violence are not appropriate in creation, between human beings, but also in how we treat those who we call companions.